The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship.
What's going on here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
A beautiful fallaway slam, otherwise known as the tabletop suplex.
That may be the very first time I've ever seen a tabletop.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
Jerry, you've been in the world title matches against the Nature Boy. Share your thoughts on facing the dirtiest player in the game. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
Well, there's a reason he's the challenger. If he was any good, he'd be the champ already.
Here's a cover.
Two.
This one's far from over.
Now, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Making it look easy. With authority, right on the small of back. He's going for it all.
This could be it. I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Breaking fools up now. He might be trying to take out the leg here.
Uh-oh. I think that really hurt his arm.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
From Nate.
A quick reversal by Ric Flair.
Action outside.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's on his heels. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
I mean, I don't want to talk about the guy, but I'm starting to think he's scared to get in the ring and compete like a man.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming. Yep, there's the reversal by the Nature Boy.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
Oh, be ready to move. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you can say that again.
The American Badass.
Oh, good God, the announce table is shattered and both of these superstars are laid out.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
Oh.
punch out.
Oh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all of the stops.
Succeed.
Full-on brawl here. Vicious punch combination.
And left, right. This is great. Oh, boy. Bring out the aspirin.
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
Oh, no. Ric Flair with the opportunity.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, look at the emotion. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Incredible counter.
And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
That's right. The Nature Boy knows that when he hits that famous strut, first created by the original Nature Boy, Buddy Rogers, that he has got it.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Oh, nothing like a great body slam. Classic. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn... Oh, what a counter!
Executed that maneuver.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
The American Badass.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Anyone else would have been knocked out from that shot to the jaw.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, boy. I think we know what's coming here. Yes. The figure four leg lock, and it's locked in.
Closing out your weekend with us, we have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
New champion! We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Nature Boy.